the village now.
Ah, it's you again. A little better, thanks. Oh, and we owe it all to you.
That's great! Seems like getting rid of the meteorites is doing the trick.
Traveler, your arrival is most fortuitous. Clearly, my noble ambition to protect the souls of this wretched world compelled you to seek me once more. Now, prepare to depart, for we are soon to meet with an envoy of mine further afield.
Envoy? You mean a diplomat or something?
Ah, yes. Let me fill you in here. Someone brought a message from the Dawn Winery saying that a lady there by the name of Adeland invites you to meet with her as honored guests of the winery.
Oh, we know Adeland. She's the head housemaid there, right?
Ah, it seems that you and Adeland are already acquainted then.
Then, it is my great honor to join you.
Hey, so, can you really understand that princess when she's talking? Because Paimon can't seem to understand a single word. All right.
My dear friends, it is time to move out.
Paimon hopes Adeland has made some tasty snacks to welcome her honored guests with.